Assalamu'alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. In this video, I will tell a story entitled Getting to Know the First Shahidah of Islam, Sumayyah Bint Khayyath. Let's just look at the following discussion. In her story, Sumayyah Bint Khayyath was a slave girl belonging to Abu Hudzaifah bin Mughfirah. He was married to a migrant from Yemen, Mecca, named Yasir. When he arrived in Mecca, Yasir asked Abu Hudzaifah for protection. From here, he married Sumayyah bin Khayyath. From their marriage, a son named Ammar was born. Until one day, the Prophet Muhammad SAW came to Mecca, which shook all of Mecca. The intention of the Prophet Muhammad SAW came to Mecca, namely to spread Islam. Yasir family became the ones who caused to convert to Islam. However, two more Islamic days of Yasir family were converted by the people of Mecca, who at that time were still worship idol. The disbelief began to oppose and become hostile toward them. Bani Makhzum, the lord after Abu Hudzaifah bin Mughfirah, or the person who protected Yasir family, decided to arrest Sumayyah bin Khayyath, Yasir, and Ammar to return to their religion and renounce their faith of Islam. They were captured by the Quraysh people without any pity. The disbelief also dressed Sumayyah in armor to increase his suffering. In the midst of cruel torture, Sumayyah actually challenged Abu Jahal, who was the leader of Quraysh. However, because he has a strong prestige, who called a woman against me, that the picture of his thinking. Therefore, Sumayyah was killed in a very cruel way. That is the story of the fall of Sumayyah, who defend and remain from his belief in Islam as her religion. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as her God and Prophet Muhammad as her apostle. He is a woman as the first martyr to fall. His name has inscribed the history of Islam, and it is Tawhid that is so strong. Hopefully, we can all learn from Sumayyah's story.